incredible program.
Yeah, it's amazing.
The best thing that ever happened in my life.
Go for it. That's all I can say.
Welcome to the Cartier Women's Initiative Award.
In 2006, in association with the Women's Forum for the Economy and Society, together with McKinsey and INSEAD Business School, we launched the Cartier Women's Initiative Award to support, to encourage, and to accompany projects by women's entrepreneurs. 6 winners, one per continent, $20,000 coaching from Cartier, from McKinsey, and from INSEAD for 1 year.
These awards are unique for many reasons. The program is an 8-month-long business plan competition. We get really involved in the project. We continue to follow them for several years. In 5 years, we have supported through coaching a total of 78 finalist projects, among which 20 have been selected as laureates. We have also been very stringent on having a fair and rigorous evaluation by an independent jury. I strongly encourage women entrepreneurs from all around the world who lead businesses between 1 and 3 years old to take a chance and apply online through our website.
I had actually applied once and I didn't make it then, and then applied again. It's been a long process, but it's also a process that shows you that this is not about one event in time that makes this happen. It's about, you know, the whole experience along a number of months.
We are now well known everywhere. People are coming to me, to BioEssence, because they know about the Cartier Award.
Now that I have got approval, I know that I'm on the right track. I have got more energy to go over and over and make sure it reaches to the highest level it can ever reach.
Having, you know, a support, which was the coach, was very, very important.
I have been in touch with one of the contestants from Africa, supporting her in capacity of mentor, helping her write her business plan, as well as making sure she's well prepared for the competition.
Left my presentation session. Actually, I was really stressed out before.
They asked me a question about what my managing style is like, and also what kinds of team members we'd like to bring on.
Their questions were picky, but I enjoyed answering them because it made me feel more confident about what I'm doing.
Oh, it's over now.
We're looking at financial figures, at the organizational structure, how it's managed, a whole bunch of different criteria which are really, really important because we do want these programs and organizations to succeed.
Just wanted to get your attention. This is certainly the only event in the world that brings beautiful, chic, and exceptional women all in one room that I'm aware of. The initiative that particularly stands out is the Cartier Women's Initiative Award. Each region has a panel of jury members who evaluate the submissions that have been received and rank them according to 3 criteria: creativity, sustainability, and social impact.
The 2011 laureate for Latin America is...
The laureate for North America is...
For Europe, the winner is...
And the laureate for Africa is...
The laureate for the Middle East and North Africa is...
So the winner for Asia is...
Thank you to just for the opportunity to be here and just be part of a community of such amazing women that we look forward to being a part of for well into the future.
This is a dream, a sweet dream. Thank you for all. Thank you for to Cartier.
Today I'm a finalist. I'm a winner. Tomorrow I will keep on
investing in youth, and hopefully investing in other women.